I don't like using profanity. Okay. So we need to really be cautious on the language. Now, some persons would say, I don't like to curse. In fact, if you read my emails, you'll notice I don't use any spiritual words. Usually they start with the normal slang often used to describe certain normal human things. Now, I had thought that I should mention that when I email those that are oaths of office, and every agent of the FBI has to say an oath of service that they will support and defend the constitutional rights of men. Now, I'm at the library and I want my 5 cents. And I want someone, okay, that has the authority to actually investigate this whole protective order thing where there's no signature of the petitioner, right? You know, someone that actually has a badge that could arrest people for torturing myself and holding my son hostage and seizing my assets. If some, you need to stop.